Back in Key West Harbor, looks like somebody's getting ready to push the throttles forward, so let's catch up with more of our teams. First off, this looks like Bill Carroll from New York. It's his first poker run with the club in quite some time. This is a 42-foot fountain, poker run edition. Really one of my favorite fountains, but you've got to sacrifice cockpit space, which is one of the smallest cockpits of any fountain. It's a 42-foot boat, but barely big enough to fit four or five people comfortably. The upside, beautiful styling and a staggered setup, so this boat's a real performer. Catching up now with David Landsman and Team Gold Digger, one of the very few Outer Limits cats out there in the performance world, but one that has really made a big name for itself over the years. He's now the third owner on the boat. I remember when it came out at the Miami Boat Show, it was a huge deal. Bill Pyburn built the boat and had a big press conference there and music and dancing girls and blah, blah, blah. But this boat just shouts out, wow, look at me. But David has really dedicated himself to getting this boat right and making it run. You notice it's a rudder boat. It's got some big chief engines, but it's a beautiful ride, and he has got this thing dialed in and running 100%. The word amazing comes to mind when I see this boat, not just running, but sitting at the dock, it's amazing, but now running is truly amazing. Starting with its crew, Eric Glazer and the team from Midnight Express has assembled what I would consider to be a stellar crew here for the ride on this 43-foot Midnight Express. I would say one of the nicest boats that's ever come out of their shop. It's powered with four 7 Marine 557s, and it really has every creature comfort that you can imagine. Look at all the space in the forward section of the boat, as well as the aft section with seating for five. All these people comfortable underneath the T-top. You could probably put 25 people on this boat comfortably. But I'll just go with what he's got now. Not a bad job, Eric. You assembled a great crew on an incredible boat. And thank you for being a part of this event and being back as a featured sponsor with the Florida Powerboat Club on this signature poker run event. Now just a quick flyover as he re-enters the harbor. This is Mark Palanchian from NextEra Energy Power Marketing in his very cool power play, X-Muscle Racing. We saw a little bit of this team earlier in the show, but let's say hi again to Justin Boltzma and his crew all the way from Michigan in almost illegal 38-foot PowerQuest, which I might say and remind everybody, an incredible restoration on this boat. It's a 20-year-old boat, a 1997 model, and here we are in 2015, and it is looking as good as it did the day it was new. In Justin's video bio, he pointed out what a mess it was at Hullover Marina coming in earlier in the event, the first stages of the event, and Justin, I couldn't agree more. We had a big, literally a meltdown at Hullover with trailer parking and the way we were treated by the park staff. But we're going to correct that for 2016, but we're glad you got through it. Otherwise, you said you had a great time. We appreciate your spirit and your enthusiasm for the sport. Good air, man. Nice job on those wakes. Now we're catching up with another Outer Limits team. This is Jason Bourne, all the way from Massachusetts, and his crew. So a long, long way from home. So shout out to you guys for making this big trip. Got to say that the Outer Limits clan is really showing up, everybody, this day here, this Saturday, because we've seen more Outer Limits running today than any other brand. That is certainly a testament to the offshore pedigree of this brand. And Michael, now we've missed him for over a year. In fact, it's just been about 15 months since we lost Michael Fiore, the creator of this brand, in a bad boating accident. But I'll tell you, our hearts and thoughts are with you and your family at all times, especially today here on this signature Key West event, which has such great representation from the spirited Outer Limits owners. And one more quick flight over our Conquer Public Seafood Poker Run headquarters here. Looking down now, you'll see the restaurant on the left and, of course, the Poker Run Village on the right and below us. So you'll see the gravel lot. We've got all that big, heavy hardware, Team Paragon, I call it. That's where we've got all those cool cars and motorcycles on display. The RV Village off to the left. Three nice power boats on display. Then over to the paver lot, you see Cigarette, Mercury Racing, Boats Direct USA, and Nortec, among many others. A little windy still in the village. You can see the palm trees and the flags blowing, but it's taking the edge of the heat off, so it's really not bad. It's breezy. The boat's now coming back in, and we always urge everybody to use a lot of patience in this whole drill, because restacking the deck here for the Saturday night party is critical. Sometimes people fall off the boat. I hope nobody got hurt on that one. But quite frankly, it's all part of the huge display that we're going to be putting on here tonight at the Conch Republic. But having the lines and fenders ready and making sure that boats don't come in and dock and take up space where they're not supposed to be there, we let this one slide because she had a bikini on. There's Todd Warner from Statement. They had a couple of beautiful boats on display here in the village. Here comes the sensation. There's the old King of Clubs there on the left, 39-foot Nortec. So you can just imagine, you know, between the center consoles and the performance V-bottoms, and of course a lot of the big catamarans, this is turning out to be the biggest show in Key West, especially after the sun goes down and all of those underwater lights get turned on. Let's take a quick moment to get back to the Poker Run Village and check in with some of our sponsors. One of our new companies represented is Fastlane Travel. We caught up with Sven Tober at his display. We've got a lot of new sponsors in the Poker Run Village this year and at Key West. Sven Tober is one of our new guests. First time, Sven, Fastlane Travel. You came over from the west coast of Florida to be here, and you've got a great product. You specialize in taking people on rock star tours, driving Porsches in Europe. One country, multi-countries, 7 days, 9 days, 12 days. Jackie and I did our first one, the Treffen, the Fall Treffen, back in September. We had a fantastic time. And you and your, you know, the owner of the company, Peter Sontag, really rolled out the red carpet. So here you are at Key West. What are we doing here now?
Right now, Stu, we are organizing a trip for the Florida Powerboat Club, a private event out to Germany, visit Stuttgart, pick up brand new 991 Porsches, drive down to Lake Como, Italy. All-inclusive, five-star. You saw the experience that you had.
Yes.
So we're very excited to offer a custom trip for the Florida Powerboat Club and look forward to having your members join us next
year. And some of the features of that trip, aside from Lake Como, like you mentioned, a tour of the Stuttgart factory, this Porsche factory, a visit to the AMG Museum. But really the part I liked the best was not only are we going to Italy and Lake Como, we're also going to Switzerland and Lake Geneva.
We're not going to go to Lake Geneva, but we are going to Switzerland. We're going to drive the Alps, so all the Alpine passes and everything else. It's going to be a lot of fun. So, you know, a lot of people, they want to drive in the Autobahn, drive 150 miles an hour, but the real joy is putting it in sport mode and driving in the Alps around the switchbacks. So.
It was a great experience for us, and by going now to this new event in April of 2016, we're really going to raise the bar with all of the experiences that we're going to have. Now, we want to thank Off Lease Only for providing you with the display vehicles here. Yep. What do we have here?
This is a 2013 911 Carrera, and it's convertible, has air-conditioned seats. That's very important for Florida, and it was a joy to drive down, so I drove it down from Miami. Definitely a big thank you to Mark Fisher and Off Lease Only for providing the cars, just to showcase the vehicles that we use in Germany.
The black car?
Also a 911. It's a coupe, obviously, not the convertible, but fantastic car as well. So that's the cars we rent in Germany for everyone.
And we always have a choice, too. You can get a GTS or a C4S, or you can get, you also have this other new model, this red one here. What's that called?
This is a Micro GT3. It's a Power Wheel edition.
Yes.
And it's part of our third place prize that we're offering to the Florida Powerboat Club for your poker run down here.
And there's a lot of nice stuff in that goodie bag, a lot of, Porsche and Fastlane Travel stuff. That car is awesome. My kid is going to wish he was a kid again. I don't think he can fit in there, but somebody's going to take home that. I'm very excited about April of 2016, and we all hope that you guys would like to attend. We've got room for how many people?
We've got room for 12 couples, so it's very exclusive, private, small group, and you've seen the experience. We don't take large groups because we want to provide a level of service that most people are hopefully accustomed to, but in a way that perhaps they haven't quite experienced.
Here on day two of the Key West Poker Run Village, that is, and we already have confirmed at least four couples, as far as I know, including Jackie and myself, Mark and Eileen. Two other couples have indicated that they like to attend. So, you guys, by the time you watch this Key West video, you ought to be checking out the Fastlane travel site, and we hope you can join us for 2016. Thanks, Van.
Thank you, Stu.
As the sun came down, the lights came on, and the show here at the Key West Conch Republic Seafood Company really started to come to life. And I want to credit a lot of the bling and a lot of the showmanship that is dockside to the interiors, the underwater lights, and the incredible stereos that are going into these boats, especially the center consoles. These guys put on such a great show, and I truly want to thank Ocean LED, one of our sponsors, who provides Florida Powerboat Club with underwater lights, and you can see a lot of the manufacturers here are also using this brand. We caught up with the Ocean LED staff at the Miami Boat Show. Here's what they had to say. Well, you're not going to go to the accessories tent without finding Ocean LED displaying their latest and greatest products. And Nicole Scortino and Keith Bedford have made it very possible for us to have access to the latest products from Ocean LED because, once again, you have sponsored the Florida Powerboat Club with great prizes for all of our poker runs coming up.
We're here to introduce our XT series and XP series lights. They're awesome, so bright.
The winners of the shows will be getting two A6s of our lights, put a little bling on the back of the boat. Will do. Great for accessories, bring fish to the boat, or just appearance, currents-wise, they'll look great on the back.
Let's talk about the new color change. You know, we've got the color change lights going on the Ocean Hawk, the 33 Ocean Hawk. Tell us about those and how they operate.
All right, well, we have a XP8, XP16 color change light, fully DMX compatible, hook up to your phone or an iPad. You can be sitting on the dock, sitting at a restaurant, you can turn them on, you can fully customize them. You want blue, you put blue. You want yellow, you put yellow. It's fully customizable. It's
from
your app on the phone, downloadable app.
Back into the evening as we shift gears and get ready for the big Saturday night poker run party here at the Conch Republic. Everybody gets their wristband to go in and have a wonderful, lavish buffet dinner. And of course, the big screen is operating with all of the video footage from the poker run. That's Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday and Saturday footage all on the big screen. So everyone gets a chance to see their beautiful boats running at speed. Of course, the girls are working in the Poker Run trailer, taking in the cards, playing out the hands. With 180 registered teams, not everybody plays out their hand, but at least 140 do every year, and that's a lot of cards to play out. There's Courtney on the right with her staff managing the card handout, and lots of people coming up to play and lots of pretty ladies. Looks like Bob and the girls from the program now ready to play out their hand too. So let's just quickly recap on how the cards are played out. A total of five cards for every team. Whether you gathered your cards up or not, you get five cards to play with. And there's two bonus cards. That's a bonus card from Grove Harbor and an additional bonus card from the NextEra Energy Yacht Mia. That was a checkpoint on Thursday in Marathon. That gives everyone altogether seven cards to play out. Hey, girls, are you playing too? It's fun for all ages here at the Key West Poker Run, and certainly a very festive spirit here at the Conch Republic Seafood Company, where you can pretty much get a drink in about every 20 or 30 strides, and that's pretty much what we do. Of course, the boats are all docked for the night, and it's time to be festive because that's what we do in Key West. I want to thank all of our sponsors and all of our participants for making out to this party, because this is really the highlight of the Poker Run. This is the big night where everyone needs to come out and play their cards with high-stakes prizes, including a 2015 Camaro provided by OffleaseOnly.com. With all the teams represented, it takes at least 2 to 3 hours to play out all the poker hands. So that gives us time to get up on stage and do some more presentations. Thanks again to Michael or Doc Jansen for joining us as a sponsor. Of course, Alan Lima, everybody knows him from Grove Harbor Marina in South Miami, giving us a great venue for the launch point for all of our poker runs. And special thanks to Rusty Rom from Wake Effects, the dealer in Missouri for MTI. I don't think anybody would dispute that Bob Berg and the team program won Sexiest Crew Award for the Key West Poker Run. Doing his best to make America great again, the Bob has won this award many times. And of course, everyone knows this couple, Mark and Eileen Fisher from Off Lease Only and Boats Direct USA, one of our big sponsors. They've donated the 2015 Camaro convertible, which will go to our grand prize winner. Bo and Tiffany Renfro took home their Best Catamaran Award for their 368 Skater, powered by Mercury Racing 700s. And I know that Jeff Campbell from Texas was very excited to win this award for Best Center Console. That's for his brand new Statement 380, powered by four Mercury Verados. Jim Leonardo's four-engine Gold Rush, it's a Nortec Cat, won Best Engines and Rigging. Denny Hedja, who works on the boat, accepted the award. Best Dressed Award went to Doc Jansen and his crew for Team Snowy Mountain Brewery. They had these cool team shirts that matched the boat perfectly. And this is Joe Scro from Outer Limits. We missed him the night earlier for the Sponsor Appreciation Award, but wanted to thank him and his crew from Outer Limits for being a featured sponsor again here on the Key West Poker Run. I'm going to be nice and call these guys the Three Musketeers. John Woodruff on the left, Bob Berg in the middle, and Kenny Armstrong from Texas. Three very well-known members in the FPC circles. So let's congratulate our winners in the top six places. This is Chris and Sherry Bowers from North Carolina in Team Light 'Em Up in a 42-foot fountain. They won sixth place and took home prizes. Fifth place went to Larry Hill from Florida, Team Maximus, the 45-foot cigarette. I'm beginning to think that these guys were contenders for the best dressed team also. And Rusty Rom, one of our sponsor teams from Team Wake Effects, won the fourth place altogether, and they also took home the Most Spirited Team Award. And the prizes keep getting better. This is Dioga and Vera Francisco from Maryland, Team Not Wasting Time. They came a long way to be on this run, and they took third place, including the Porsche from Fast Lane Travel. Cash Schubert won second place. He's from Texas. His boat is a 38 cigarette called Liquid Prozac. His prizes included a chart plotter from Superior Communications, along with a gift certificate from Hardin Marine and underwater lights from Ocean LED. And the grand prize with five of a kind went to Dr. Eno Halegua from Miami, Team Grease Lightning, a 38-foot cigarette. He won the 2015 Camaro convertible, which was sponsored by OffleaseOnly.com. Congratulations to all of our winners. Thanks to all of our sponsors and participants for coming out again to the 2015 Key West Offshore Poker Run. What a fantastic event with great weather and no incidents reported on the water, which makes you guys some of the safest boaters on poker runs around the nation. Thanks for joining us. We'll be back again in 2016 with the 24th annual Key West Offshore Poker Run. Meanwhile, this is Stu Jones. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the show. And if you want a copy of this Blu-ray, just contact the club office or check us out online at flpowerboat.com.
Great.